And for the men's game, we did not play very well. Things that we wanted them to do, to use the field and play through the midfield and bring outside our side backs into the game and look to stretch our opponent. And we really wanted to hold on to the ball better. And I don't think we worked effectively or hard enough off the ball. And therefore, we got dominated and are very fortunate to come out with a 2-0 win.
Hey guys, there's the ball. Right, the ball.